memory's correct, then I'ma take you back on a trip through the past, but it's more than that. As we break it down to you from beginning to end, Long Beach is the city where it all begins. Started off flowing for the homies all the time, cause the clique I was with was known for kicking gangster rhymes. They were tight and we were taping them, so yo, duh,
what up?
Won't you tell them where you're taking them?
Now let's take a trip down memory lane, when things first started, but it's not the same. When life for the dub in a way was kinda hopeless, sitting with the crew, now it's all in focus. Laying back, kicking dope rhymes with my kin, Glaze, Eminem, Dub, and Twin. Growing up from neighborhood kids on the block, damn, who'd have ever thought?
When you're living life low and your show don't ends, when your dreams look like they never come true, and your homies never seem to come through. But they say it ain't right without a struggle, I guess. So I sip the Tanqueray to keep my mind off the stress. They wouldn't even listen to the sound. So Eminem, would you please explain how it went
now
down?
Now I can take you back in the days from giddy up, yeah. Ends was kinda low, so the homies did me up. Tight like that, we were down, you couldn't fade us, even though things wouldn't turn out in our favor. Hell, and I remember them days, I thought the group was split. People clowned us, doubted us, but we still didn't quit. And through the years, we've been through a lot. Damn, who'd have ever thought?
And I'm lounging with the homies, NBA Jam on the 50-inch Sony. Plushed out crib with the Benz in the driveway, chilling on the hills off Pacific Coast Highway. Falling out of control with my peeps, got brand new kicks for every day of the week. Damn, I hear somebody sub.
Who is it?
In a Lexus 400, it's the homie T-Dub.
Now they call me Big Daddy Dub with the beat in the trunk. So I crack a broom and smoke a Billy Blunt with the diamond in the back and the sun rooftop. Digging in the scene with the flousy lean. Got my papes in this great that we finally made, cause we stayed sucker free, so you know you can't fade it. Blowing up the industry to make them not.